The North Dakota Fighting Hawks at home today hosting Illinois State. Only one score in the first half. Tommy Schuster on the play fake. He hits a wide open Jake Richter for a 9-yard touchdown. Fighting Hawks lead 7-0. Illinois State tying things up in the second half, but UND calls ball game. Quincy Vaughn with the game-winning touchdown to Gavin Zybarth. 14-7, the final up in Grand Forks. Fighting Hawks with their second win in a row as they move to 5-5 on the season.